Let us first find the components of vector W. Vector W equal to negative U, negative 2V. Now we put the components of U and V. U is 2, 0, minus 2, V is negative 3, 1, which gives negative 2, 0, multiplying, plus multiplying 6, negative 2, which gives the components of W, vector W, as negative 2 plus 6, and 0, negative 2, which gives 4, negative 2. Now, the magnitude of W is equal to the square root of the components squared, which gives square root of 20, that gives 2 square root of 5.